The important check we need to do is to make sure that the airflow for the oil cooling is as good as it can be. We want to be making sure visually that there's no dirt or debris build up within the oil cooler itself, and also to make sure that the pre-filter is as clean as it can be. If we do find a build up of dirt, then we want to be taking either a soft brush or an airline, blow through both the cooler and the pre-filter, so we make sure they're as clean as they can possibly be.